here is a closer look at that 200A. The paint is perfect. There's a little, the decal has a couple little cracks in it, but everything else is fine, no dents. The vent cap is in very nice condition, but it does have a couple little chips. The collar is completely untarnished, and the vent knob, or the valve knob, is perfect and not dirty. It will need a new pump gasket, but otherwise this is an extremely clean 200A. Okay, hope that answers your question. Thanks for asking. Bye.